What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Oregon State Dynasty. I'm sick of waiting. You guys know what time it is. It's the national championship. We're looking for our fourth consecutive title today against the Oklahoma Sooners. Last year was against the Texas Longhorns, so this year it's against OU, another Big 12 team. Playing for it all. We've won the past three national championships against Notre Dame three seasons ago. Then we took down Central Michigan. And like I said before, we took down Texas last season. So we're trying to end this season undefeated. We're 13-0 right now. OU is 12-0. We're actually number two, which is a little disrespectful to me. You know, the three-time defending champs, they have us at number two, OU at number one. That's fine, though. We'll do all of our talking on the field. I'm going to keep this very brief because I really want to get into this game. Been waiting to play it for a couple days. First thing I'm going to do, and really the only thing I'm going to do, is show you guys the sliders. I try to do this for every game. Sometimes I forget. Do it real quick here. So we got those right there. We got the penalties there. And then we got the user numbers and the AI numbers right there. These are the J-Kit sliders. I'll put the description in the box below. All right, so big day. Last game for a lot of really good players on this team ever before they go off to the NFL and graduate from Oregon State. So that sucks, but I'm looking forward to playing with them for one last time, and hopefully we can end off their career with a W. So let's go ahead and get into the game preview. Let's see who's favorite. Kirk's picking us. Probably smart. Don't want to look like a dumb. I was about to swear. Sorry. Don't want to look like an idiot on national TV like he has several times before. And on paper, we're the better team in pretty much everything except for rushing offense and passing defense. I'm not really too concerned about that. We have the number one offense in the country, number one defense in the country. They have the number 24 offense in the country. Good defense, though. Number two defense in the country. Not a good turnover differential, so I don't think they get that many turnovers defensively. But we got our work cut out for us. 140 yards on the ground they only give up, and then 144 through the air. That's really good. So we're going to have to be able to move the ball today. It's going to be difficult. Who is OU played? I'm curious to see. Not a lot of ranked teams on here. We got FCS. Let's just go with the relevant ones. They beat Texas by 4. Not very impressive. It was on the road. Let's see. They beat Baylor by 11. That's a pretty good win. They're ranked. But other than that, I mean, I'm not really impressed by this at all, guys. The strength of schedule is really not there. They didn't play a team that was ranked inside the top 13. And then, you look at our schedule here. We got 1, 2, 3, 4. 5 ranked wins, and we had to beat USC 2 different times. Ohio State was a good game. They were good when we played them. Stanford was a good game. They've been all right. I guess you could say the same about us, but I mean, we beat Army. We crushed Penn State. We beat USC twice with no contest. We destroyed UCLA. On paper, I think we're the better team. We have the better strength of schedule. What about their players? Their quarterback looks pretty good. Not great. 2,300 yards. That's average. 24 touchdowns, 9 picks. Again, average. Good running back, about 1,200 yards, 7 on the ground, 16 touchdowns, about 100 per game. So he's good. We're going to have to shut him down. They got a nice receiver down here, this Hester guy, 808 yards, 8 touchdowns, 67 per game. Didn't really make much of an impact in their last time out, only 24 yards there. Defensively, like I said, their leader is with 5 sacks. Leader for interceptions is this Jones guy with 3. Those aren't very impressive. I mean, our interception numbers aren't good either, mind you, but our sack numbers are insane. Jonathan Joseph tied Phil Hall's school record for sacks in a single season with 14. He's got a chance to break that today, so stay tuned. George McGuire leading with 60 tackles. Dwayne Turner, our leading receiver. Y'all know the deal. Reynolds, best runner, of course, over 1,500 yards. He's having a hell of a season, and he's not done yet. And then Shane Austin nearing the 3,000-yard mark with 24 touchdowns through the air and 7 picks. Did throw a pick 6 last game, but his decision-making's been really good this year. He's only really struggled against USC, and he's got a plethora of other touchdowns on the ground. So I'm really excited, guys. I think this is the best team that we've had in a national championship game. I mean, you can make the argument that 2 years ago's team was good as well, the one that beat Notre Dame, but I think this is our best team, and I'm excited to see us go to work against the number one team in the country and prove everybody wrong and win our fourth straight national championship. Let's do it. Oh, it's freaking raining, guys. Oh my God. Do not like that. Thank you. All right, here we go. Not a good start. It's raining. We lost the toss, but we can change it all right here with a Dwayne Turner kick return for a touchdown. Let's see if we can get one. We got the blocks up the sideline. I don't think we're going to get it, but we are up and over midfield. Hell of a start. Let's bring the offense on the field and get it going. Got zone coverage. He's open up the sideline. We hit Beverly, streaking down the sideline, 27 yards on the first play. A lot of checking. Let's go. Oh, wow. Check that down. Go, Pennington. Go, go, go. All right, he's up near the 15-yard line, 2 yards short of the first down. We're going to go for this. Can't play scared today. I got confidence in my line and in my quarterback to get upfield and get this first down. Let's get it done here. Let's go, Austin. You've done it several times this year. Oh. Make the tackle. Make the tackle. Good. Let's go. Way to go, baby. Chad Melton gets in there and brings him down on the read option. 3rd and 7. Screen.
Gotcha, bitch.
We're there. Let's go, baby. We're close. We got room with Turner here. Turner. Oh, get that sideline.
Expose him.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Good return, man. Two big returns by Dwayne. Let's feed him the ball. This guy's got to touch it. Got him. Go, baby. Woo!
Bruh.
Oh, my gosh. Let's go. Same play they stopped us on the last time. All we need is an inch. Get ahead, Austin. Get this first down. There you go. There we go. Oh, break that. Go, go, go. Nice run, baby. Breaks a tackle. Gets inside the 5. We're going to slow it down and go Wildcat. I don't think we're just going to be able to, you know, line up and do that today. We're going to give it a try. Oh, maybe we will. Maybe we will. Let's go. We open the scoring. Take a 7-0 lead. It's Chris Phillips and the Wildcat. Damn. Oh, he's off with the throw. I was one-on-one with the tight end. He never actually came out on a route. By the time I realized that, he was open. But the QB misses the throw. Damn, comes right back and hits a slant over the middle to their guy. That's their best receiver right there, Hester. Out route again. No, he's going to throw it. Oh, there was Small. I didn't think he was actually going to throw it. We should have had that pick, actually, but good coverage on Small's part right there. Oh, he's open over the middle, but Tate drops the pass. That's the second mistake on Oklahoma's part thus far. 3rd and long. Out routes. Pick that. Let's go! Whoa! Brian Underwood with the blanket coverage and the interception. They tried to go to that boy Hester, but he was covered. We get it right back, baby. Let's go, defense. Man, these guys are not afraid to go pressure today. It's a zone. Throw it away. Yikes. Looks like they're probably going to drop back into coverage, so we'll probably go to Parker near side here. Yep. All right, that's fine. That's fine. We'll tee up angle for a nice punt here. All right, we got free release over here. We're going to have to go, Pickens. Come on, baby. Ah, well done. Well done. I got a little bit too much on that. Goes in for a touchback. Let's go, defense. You're up again. Nice tackle by Dave Motley right there. The corner getting his nose dirty. Got a read option. Come downhill. Come downhill. Nice tackle. Motley again. Oh, I thought he was keeping it. Nice hit by Small. He does get the first down first, though. Play action. Oh, we got burned. Motley, recover. All right, end of the first quarter. We got a 7-0 lead. Both offense has been very stagnant thus far. Conditions might have something to do with that. But next drive we have, we got to feed Ryan Reynolds. I think we're passing it a little bit too much. So that's going to be our goal. We're trying to just get a little too cute with the play calling. So let's go back to the basics. Keeping it. Nice job, man. That quarterback had a wide open lane, but he kind of played around in there, and Kenny Hubbard got off the block to make the play. Third down. It's a pass. We got a slant coming. He hits that one on the other side. Underwood gets burned again. He's been really on or off. He had that pick, but he's been burned a couple times in key spots in this game. Get in there. Oh, we're right there. He makes the throw, but Taylor's there. He drops that pass. Why is he wide open?
Gotcha, bitch.
Nice job, fellas. We send the blitz and it gets in there. A 3-yard stop, a TFL rather. We got to have a stop in the red zone here. Another run. He's keeping it. Get to the pylon. Somehow we kept him out of the end zone. Dave Motley and Marcus Mobley didn't give up on the play, and he's down at the one. We still got life. Come on. Here's a run. He gives it.
Bruh.
Oh my God. Does a friggin' tornado and somehow finds his way into the end zone for the equalizer. 7-7 ball game. Oklahoma responds with a nice drive. We got to score on the next one. All right, let's get Austin going in the option game. It's a weapon we haven't really utilized. There we go. All right. Nice block. Way to come back and seal it. Let's go. Got to move the chains again. We're 0 for 3 today on third down conversions. That's not good. Got it. Let's go. Way to run, Reynolds. 12 yards right there. Let's keep it moving. Sir. Way to go, Parker. We got the blocks. Go. Woohoo! Let's go. Shane Austin to the crib, baby. We got the lead again. Joe Reynolds with the hit stick, boy. All right, so Reynolds got injured on that last drive. We did feed him the ball quite a bit. We're going to keep him in. It's the last game ever. Nothing to save him for. I'm hoping he's good enough to play. Let's go. It's a pass. We got an out route. Underwood. Oh, my God. I tried to switch off and make that play. Motley, get there. Oh, my God. I thought they were going to give him that catch. Like, a back shoulder fade up the sideline. I ain't seen that ever. Right on cue, they run it. And we come downhill and get some contact. We eventually make the play. Let's go, Jaron Taylor. 3rd and 10. There it is. And Motley's right there. And Cotton picks it off. Whoa, let's go. I told you. Oh, go, Ryan Reynolds to the house. Woohoo! He's back, baby. He's good. He's not injured.
The offense to come out with the same game plan as before.
Make the tackle, Molly. Damn! Get out there.
Gotcha, bitch.
Let's go, George! Man, he's playing well lately. Big tackle right there. Woohoo! Jonathan Schwab, baby! Why is he open? Make the tackle. Yes! Marcus Mobley makes a key tackle in the open field. And that brings up 4th and 7. It's decision time for OU. They're going to punt it. Got it. Go, Turner. First down. Here we go. Take it yourself. Oh, yeah. Breaks the tackle. Get out of bounds. Don't fumble that. 18 yards for Austin, baby. Got him.
Go, Bev. Oh, why did you? No, what am I doing? I did a step back and he was free.
That was a crazy play. I don't know how he broke those tackles and got the first down still. We're going to go with it. That was nuts. Come on, y'all. Nope, we got Reynolds, though, out of the backfield. Holds on in the catch.
He's in trouble.
Get the throw off. Get that boy aimed up, and that is off the upright.
No good.
I knew I put it too much to the right. All right, crappy way to end the first half there. A missed field goal off the left upright. Left some points on the table. But we're still up by two touchdowns, and the defense is playing really well. I'm feeling pretty confident about what we're doing right now, but we can play much better. Let's show that in the second half. Blow these guys out. Jonathan Small, baby, picking up where he left off. Oh, we get chopped. He's going up the sideline, and Underwood can't recover.
Getting emotions on the track, boy.
Dumps it down. We'll make that tackle.
Bruh.
Make that. How did you not get the reaction for that? Tight end's uncovered. Check out of that. Probably smart. Pick that. Come on, we gotta get outside, fellas. Thank you. Thank you. Let's go. Good run, good blocking. Yep, yep. Stay up. Oh, man. Yep, we got the blockers out there. Pick him up. Oh, man. Wasn't pretty, but we found a way to slip through some crevices and make it a big, big gainer. Good hole. Good hole. Let's go. And a blitz from the other side. Yep, yep, yep. Let's go! Man, if we got that last block, it would have been a touchdown, but a big play nonetheless. Got him. Oh, he gets the throw off just in time, and Carl Wilson makes the catch. The true freshman getting involved. Yes, sir. To the pylon. Reynolds in there for the touchdown. Oh, just missed that. Nice hit by McGuire. Oh, missed it again. How? Another run. There we go. There we go, fellas. Out route. Oh, he's off with the throw. Let's go. 4th and 8. Another decision to make for OU. And they're going to punt this one, too. I don't really understand that, but... No, we were so close. Oh, we just missed. Got him. Go, Parker. Oh. Come on, guys. To zone, we got this. Go, Turner. All right, he is 1 yard short. We're gonna go for this. It's us. It's us. Let's go, Austin. Big first down. This is crunch time, y'all. And that takes us to the end of the third quarter. 7-0. A little bit better. Defense still playing very good. Some big stops. Now let's close it out. Get this dub. Add another title to the trophy case. Oh, he burned him. He burned him. And that's in there. Go, Dwayne. Go, Dwayne. Let's go. That's the dagger, baby. Dwayne Turner from Shane Austin. A beautiful play. Screen. Mobley. Oh my God. Whoa. Holy God. Curl. Banana ball! Let's go! We send the pressure, and it gets home. Rod and Cotton flashes on the blitz and brings him down for the sack. Underneath, just make the tackle. Let's go.
Hold up.
Oh! Yo! Yo! Shane, go! Oh my god! 57, yo! What a freaking play! Oh my god! Oh, that was sexy. Go, John, get in that! Oh, that's a touchdown! Oh, he's still up. Oh, what? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Shane Austin! Oh my god! Pick that. Oh, easy pickings. Underwood to the crib. Let's go! Exclamation mark, baby! Brian Underwood, second pick of the day, and he takes it back to the house.
A little bit more careful, because this defense is excellent on capitalizing off of mistakes.
Got it! Complete. He's got it. Makes the catch, and look at it.
Tackle, let's go! Bruh. How do you let him get open like that? Oh, God. All right, OU comes back and gets a score. Game's over, though. We're good. Oh, eat that, baby. Why not? Why not? That's the dagger, y'all. Good night. Oh, what a pick! What a freaking play by Jonathan Small! He wanted one more highlight before he goes out. That was sick.
Top recruit, a great talent. There's tackle number one.
Oh, nothing. Just Shane Austin breaking another tackle. Nothing much. Run it up on him. Run it up on him. I don't care anymore.
Because no matter what they try to do,
they go. Sit your ass down, boy, and go back to Oklahoma. That's it, baby. Four straight national championships. Not much else to be said. Phenomenal performance, baby. Oregon State Beavers are champs once again. All right, that does it. 62-14. Didn't get any comp. Well, it was a competitive game. It was a 7-7 game at one point, right? But we scored 34 points in the fourth quarter to blow that thing open and secure the victory. We're bringing another title back to Corvallis, our fourth consecutive. Can't even add that to the trophy case because it's full. Wow, we got another one here, a four in a row thing. That's awesome. Can't get it because my trophies are full, but well, we have it. Four titles in a row, 14-0. A lot of beastly players now out the door, but not without doing some very impressive things first. This senior class, some of them won four national championships in every year they were in college. That's just incredible. But this was my most talented team by far that I've had since I've been at Oregon State, and it showed today. We absolutely smashed the Sooners and showed that we are the class of college football once again. You know, you can rank us as low as you want coming into the season. We're always going to prove that we're the best. We do it every single year. We weren't even number one entering this game, and we showed them why. They looked stupid today with a, if my math is correct, 48-point win. If you're at the point where you can't even count how many you win by, you're doing something right. But again, we do it with the J-Kid sliders, Heisman everything. That's going to do it, guys. Thanks so much for watching. We got our fourth consecutive and fourth ever national championship in Oregon State program history. I'm going to get my ring ready to be fitted, and we'll be back with postseason coverage, preseason coverage. We're going to continue to roll on here. Thank you so much for watching. Hit the like button, hit the sub button. We're not going anywhere. We still got more business to handle. How about ring number five? That's next up. Well, first of all, let's send the seniors out and wish them well on their future endeavors. We'll do that in the next episode. I'll see you guys then. Deuces.